lithograph. As we emerge from the tunnel up here, if you look off to your right-hand side, you'll see a little white building that is our Walt Disney World Kennel Club. If you brought a pet today or plan to bring one in the future, it's where you need to stop by.
Advanced cyberbotic performance unit to date.
Ah, welcome, weary travelers, to the great big universe of XS. You may call me Sir. That is S-I-R, which stands for Simulated Intelligence Robotics. What do you want, Skippy? No, you may not get out. You're a lucky volunteer. Now, dear friends, you're probably asking, what could the galaxy's leader in sophisticated technology possibly do for me? Well, how would you like to travel anywhere, anytime, at the touch of a button? Science fiction? No. Behold the XS Series 1000,
the first in a complete line of personal and commercial teleportation systems, capable of sending right-time biological life forms like yourselves, and even lower life forms like Skippy, from one place to another, instantly. In a moment, I will break down our fuzzy little friend into a mass of molecules, send those molecules through the air above your head, and reconstruct them in the tube over here as good as new. And now, witness for yourselves the wonders of excess teleportation.
Phase one of the process has begun. Disintegration into molecular components.
Don't worry, it's practically painless. The molecules are beamed to the receiving chamber where atom by atom we reconstruct our dear creature. And here's the little skipper now. Oh, shut up, Scruffy. You're not burned. You just got a healthy glow.
You just reminded me of a feature that I absolutely love. With the mere touch of a button, the entire process can be reversed.
Right. Keep your arms by your side, with your feet firmly planted on the floor. Excess regulations require all life forms be properly seated, or the demonstration will be terminated. Thank you for your submission.
Please remove all hats. No flash photography or video taping.
No more. Lisa.
Talking to the VHS and remain seated throughout the journey. Please stay clear of the doors. They open and close automatically.
Welcome aboard, GTA travelers. We hope you enjoyed the Tomorrowland Transit Authority's Super Skyline. Now approaching Tomorrowland's Interplanetary Convention Center. The Convention Center is host to a galaxy of new ideas from other planets.
embark shortly upon the era of air travel. Your dream flight will span the world, making brief stops in Tokyo, Japan, and Paris, France.
Thank you. Thank you. going to abide God's rules and be that clear, senor.
Somebody on my boat from South America. Alright, well, as you know, everything in the Amazon grows larger than life, right? Like the butterflies from the left and the right, they can go from 1 foot to a whopping 12 inches. Their line name is Plasticus Mechanicus. Everybody say, was it that inspiring? But some people say it even inspires us to put on women's clothing. To go deeper into the jungle. I guess as a Freudian slip, you say one thing and you mean your mother. I mean another. Yeah. Is my slip showing? Get it, make me short-tempered. Never mind, I guess it's for the advanced jungle cruise. Well, it looks like they're not here. Maybe something happened to them. What could it have been? Do you know? You don't know? What could it have been? Who is that python? That's right, pythons can grow up to 24 feet and eat pygmies and small children whole. They have people from Great Britain that look like my Jeep to turn over. I barely got it started this morning. Right now we're heading into the Nile River. It is the longest river in the world. It goes on for miles and miles and miles. As a matter of fact, it is 4,000 miles long. Up here there's Floppy. He's an African elephant. You can tell that by his ears. That's right. How you doing, Floppy? You don't say. Well, say it louder. We have wildebeest, giraffes, impalas, zebras, and lions. The lions are demonstrating the number one law of the jungle. Do you know what that is? Survival of the fittest, or don't be a zebra. That is the original Hard Rock Cafe, folks, and I'm not lying either. On the bottom there, there's one. It looks like the rhino made a hole in one. Yeah. Looks like I got that one in the tree. Uh-oh, you think it's water? But it's not. Yeah. Alright, guys. Well, we made it through the hippo pool, but we came into cannibal country. Not a good thing. When these guys have you for dinner, they really have you for dinner. Yeah. They didn't make good finger. Alright, guys, up ahead, there could be danger, could be treasure, could be a dead end. But no, Disney, there's probably going to be a souvenir shop. Do you guys want to take that risk? Alright, let's go. The elephants, guys. These are Indian elephants. That's right. You can tell they're Indian elephants because they live in India. Thus have smaller ears and smoother trunks than their African cousins. It's El Jefe. He's got his own private shower. That's right. He's the boss. Hey, look. It's two baby elephants playing by the light of a full moon. Uh-oh. I don't like the looks of this, guys. All right. Let's go in there before he gets a chance to reload. Looks like he forgot to pack his trunk. A little bit of dry humor there for you, folks. Right here, there is some big...
Oh! Thank you. Oh, Simba, let me tell you something that my father told me. Look at the stars. The great kings of the past look down on us from those stars.
Really?
Yes. So whenever you feel alone, just remember that those kings will always be there to guide you. And so am I.
Just look at you two, little seeds of romance blossoming in the savannah. One day you two will get married.
Ew. I can't marry her. She's my friend. It'd be too weird.
I'm sorry to bust your bubble, but it's a tradition within that generation.
He believed it would be fun, Mickey.
Pretty naive, huh? You see, whenever there is power, there is always someone who wants to take it away. Case in point, Uncle Sam.
I lost us alive.
Thank you. I know who you are. You're Mufasa's boy.
You know my father?
Correction, I know your father.
Swim along! Oh, yes, Your Majesty! Of course, Your Majesty! I can do faster, real one.